Here we go. I didn't get to see this last time because my cousin interrupted this with a frickin' Steam call. Like, thank you! First time launching the game, I kind of wanted to see this, so I guess we'll see it with you guys. I'm just gonna shout now and let the game do the talking.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
Okay.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Wow. Ooh, I like the gray hair. What's D? Oh, I see what it is. Facial hair. Playboy. Whatever, Colin. Broken razor. Outdoorsman. Oh my. Smooth operator. Commonwealthy. Dead man's hand. Hollywood classic chopper. Prospector. The beast. Hombre. The bard. Oh my god. Goatee. Full throttle. Straight flush. Mutton stash.
Beard. Okay. I like it.
I ain't done yet, woman. Gettysburg. Honest Abel, that's... Like, ooh, here we go, survivalist. Doomsday prep, there
we
go.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
Oh, good. She kept her mouth shut. Why are these, like, not gray? Using the mouse wheel.
So handsome.
S. Rebel. Shaggy. Alpha male. What the f? Clono. Top knot. Relahan. Rowan. Garage man. Beatnik. Oh god. Yeah, there we go.
This new haircut's really working for me.
Let's go with body. Sorry, hun. Yeah. Yay, auto saving. Hi, Sean. Billy. Oh, out in the middle of nowhere to spin this. Okay. Ah, oh, my bed. If only that bed could talk.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Who the heck drinks coffee that hot?
Newspaper just delivered.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. More of the same. It's a little early to be drinking.
Dang it.
Now, who left those here?
Honey, you smoking now or something?
Hey, hon.
Wow, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh?
Oh, sounds like someone made a stinky. I shall attend to young Sean.
Good.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Never gonna find that dog.
Ooh. Wonder if that... Okay, so I have played this game before. What do we do? Get two newspapers here? Are we that rich or something? I guess we do.
Can you get that?
Oh,
it's
finally.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Oh, goody. Hi.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? What's
Vault-Tec?
That?
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir. And helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm glad you're here.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm
blah,
here today
blah,
to
blah.
Tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure.
Now let's go.
Do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Oh, crap. Where's my phone? I can't remember this. How many points should you... Okay, no. You put into what skills for Fallout? Love how my keyboard just doesn't listen to me half the time for what I actually want to write. Character build guy. Here we go. Hold for name. Let's see if it actually recognizes that for a name. Okay, yada yada yada. Okay, can we just get on with this? Yada 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 yada. Yeah, we start off with one in each category. Oh, good God. You know what all these do? I just... Okay, so this... Four endurance, charisma 2, intelligence 6, agility 2. Nine, I guess.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thank you.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Such a
good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Harris, Sean has been changed.
It actually says my name. I love it.
To calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth.
Mr. Harris.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
There we go. That was more on track to dead center.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast... I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what?
And what exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Oh, who the hell closed the door? So where'd the door go?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
What if it isn't?
I don't know where my wife is. Oh, there she is.
Shh.
Come on, my dear.
It's okay.
All registered vault participants, this way.
Leave the bags. Who cares?
Ain't my problem.
Pack it up.
Head to the gate! Vault participants, check in there!
That's absurd! I am
not
Vault-Tec.
On the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
We're not in
okay,
the Vault program.
Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Head to the elevator.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
we're
the
doing
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Da 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 da.
Step on the platform, yep. In the center!
Alright, that's it! Send it down!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love aww. You too. Oh my god!
Down now! Send it down now!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god!
Wow, loading screens in this game kind of suck when you're recording.
We did it.
We're deep down, too.
We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future, underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No,
we'd
no.
All be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Hot tech.
Just this way, please.
Please proceed in an this orderly way. Fashion. Welcome
nope. This way, please.
Male.
Yep. Just this no, way. I'm a
this one's good. Male.
Step over to the table, take a suit.
A little high, but
welcome. Hate. Pick up a suit right over there. Just step those over to good. The table.
You'll need
right
your
over
seats
there,
before we can take you
good.
Further.
Over
here
there.
You are.
Take a
head
suit.
Down the hall there.
Yeah, looks fine.
Can't move.
Thanks.
Thank you.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Yeah, you.
See?
Hey there.
This is our new
follow
home.
Me. Oh, you're
take
gonna
a vault
love
seat,
it here.
Then head down
this
the hall.
Is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
My mother and father down in
thank you. Can I get a job as some security?
Like, oh, we'll be going be over helpful. All that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
But.
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Okay, seems simple enough.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Okay.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Decontamination pod my butt.
Manual override initiated. Cryogenic stasis suspended.
Okay. Not gonna lie, I already know what happens. Yada yada yada.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Is it over?
I've got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
I'm not giving you, Sean!
I'm gonna find that guy and kill him.
God damn it. Get the kid out of here and let's go. At least we still have the backup.
Cryogenic sequence reinitialized.
A little confused as to what all that was. Oh, I just broke my money necklace. I'm gonna have to edit this thing like 3 times.
Come on, come on! Oh, God! I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
It's stuck.
Security terminal. Let's have a look and see what's going on. Security logs. October. Gotta find out the words. I'm barely going out. No, it's just us and the icebergs. I don't get it. Eggheads tried to explain to me that keeping them frozen is a big experiment. For a better future or something, I don't know. It just didn't seem right that we're smiling at them all the time. Before putting them on ice, shouldn't we have told them something? Christmas Underground got together with the rest of the security boys and support staff and had a little party. Best gift that got handed out was a fancy lad snack cake that wasn't too stale. None of the scientists came. Overseer wasn't there either. I just don't get them. They're hiding something from us, another company's secret, only for the higher-ups. Whatever, just a few more months until the all-clear is supposed to come through, then we can start rebuilding. March 14th, only a few weeks left in our mandatory shelter period. Everyone's getting stir-crazy. Some people are even saying that the all-clear signal is never coming. We can't stay here much longer, that's for sure. It's not just the fact that I've been sent the same break room and bunk bed for over 6 months. It's the fact that we only have enough food left for another few months, tops. The overseer keeps telling everyone to focus on work. He's definitely keeping us out of the loop. Something bad is going on. I just know it. The main door accessing the vault exit is malfunctioning. Now the only way out is through the overseer's evacuation tunnel. How convenient for him. He has one of the science team watching the door into his office at all times from a little makeshift checkpoint. Got invited to a meeting tonight. Support staffers and security only. Sounds like I'm not the only one with an axe to grind. No Oakley from Vault Deck is coming. We need to leave. We're almost out of food. I almost murdered Stanley for dropping a damn salt cracker on the floor. Handful of us confronted the overseer about opening up the vault. I never knew a man that small could shout that loud. Now he's locked himself in his office along with the rest of the science staff. We're supposed to hand over any food, weapons, and medications we have by tonight, or there's going to be consequences. I've talked to everyone. It's time, one way or another, we're getting out of the vault. Yes, Simpak, that's nice.
Critical failure in cryogenic. All residents must vacate immediately.
Oops. Did I do that?
What the hell?
Be a bonal. Oversee MMU revised. Just the average for the game. Ugh, God, what the hell did they do to the damn toilet? Someone flipped the bed over here, like, everything's already been looted. Jeez, Christ, these things hurt. I swear there's more around here. Eh, maybe not. Didn't really explore this room too much because of these things. Didn't really want to get hit by them, if you know what I mean. Stupid rads. Here we go. See nothing in the dresser, nothing in there. Preserved cigarette pack, okay. Take them. Okay, I can't get into this. I don't need another 10mm pistol, but I do need the ammo.
Terminal should open this. What happened here? Where is everyone?
Is it they all probably died? Overseer's log. Found the staff room, yeah, cool. We're looking. C3. Is that my wife? want to know who is in C3. Is that gonna hurt? Oh. Okay. C3. Oh. That's like the second time I've gone back and done that. Okay. Back here. Open evacuation tunnel. Okay, it's Q. I missed that the first time around. That was pretty freaking wasteful. Take Pip-Boy. That's an old computer. Select a tab with mouse 1. Ooh, I like that. Oh, they already did it for us. I love how you like auto knew to do that.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Yeah, look at this stupid freaking engine, Jesus Christ. Sounds like it's not gonna let you out. Really? I love when games do that. They don't actually finish them. Like, textures. Oh yeah, we're just gonna hide them up in there. No one will ever look. Can't take me up. Finish.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
I won't enjoy it. You tricked me. That's funny. Because every vault was actually a secret social experiment. Them dirty, dirty people. It's pretty good as well. That guy died. Rip. Right away, that'll be nice. Was it looting this car? No. And no. What about this car? No, but apparently someone destroyed the innards completely. Ripped that guy. Ripped that computer. Cram. Let's go home. Oh, that's control. That's why I'm being a derp. Yay, my home. Jesus Christ, what the hell happened here? Well, there's Consworth.
I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Codsworth. What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity.
Oh god, it's 2:44.
Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia.
No.
Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years?
What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. But Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
I... Oh, son, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
Yeah, sure.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
I'm lazy, we'll let him.
It's a fight then. Lunge. Come out and fight if you dare.
You just let the damn building on fire.
Rust. Nothing here but a few flies. Senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me.
If I only had a bobby pin.
Bobby pins. Who the heck puts a hot plate in? Good God. Okay, where'd he go? I'm still getting used to that. Where'd that other idiot go? There he is. Okay, wait, so are we done?
Mr. Harris? Mrs. and young Sean, they aren't here.
Yeah, no duh.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Okay, so we're gonna call it quits for now, because I gotta render this, and then I gotta take off and do my Christmas Eve rituals with my family. So I will see you guys in the next episode. I have to edit this like 3 times. Once like the Christmas special, once one is just a straight up episode of Minecraft, and one is the straight up episode of Fallout 4, which you just know kinda got done watching. Well, fresh nuka cola, pork and beans, empty mouth bottle that can stay. I didn't even search my house. Where is my house?
There must be someone who can help you in combat.
Okay, so this is where we set up shop. Like, so there's no point in me carrying that stuff around. Is this my house? Yes, it is. Oh, Sean, I'll find you, buddy. I will find you out. How does my wife not have any bobby pins? But yeah, I will see you guys in the next episode. Remember to leave a like, comment, subscribe. Helps me out a lot. I will see you guys in the next episode. Merry Christmas. Empty my bottle. Thank you. Bye-bye.